handball, basketball, and football, of course. And just to start off with handball, the World Cup is here in Split in 2018, and Iceland is going to compete there. And we got a lot of famous handballers over the years, like Ole Steff, who performs the best handball in the world, and also Arne Hermansson, more recently joined Barcelona.
We Icelanders also play basketball, and we were competing in Aikas in Finland on the European finalist. We did not win a game. We were qualified. It's the second time we were competing at the European final in basketball games.
And last but not least, we're going to talk about football. Just recently, we qualified for the World Cup in football, and that guy just stole our seats. And in football matches, we actually won Croatia, and we qualified. And you made a draw with Finland, where we gained the new national hero, Pirri Sori, who scored the qualifying goal against you. So, yeah, we got a lot of good footballers and good handballers and not so good basketball players, but they're good enough for us. So, yeah, thank you.
On your left, you can see the statue that was built by Stipe Sikirica, and also on the left you can see the runway. Alka is not run on asphalt, it's run on the sand, and the runway is about 5 meters wide. Alka,
Alka, they are teasing him, you know.
Right about here, right now. It's on the height of 3 meters and 32 centimeters, and the runway is going all the way up here and ends down there.
How they put the horses up, and just this technical stuff here, how you can simulate
the game.
Yes. That's pretty cool. I've never seen anything like it.
Really?
And there's also a table over there where they have video games of the like the battle.
Yes.
So pretty cool. Thank you.
Here you go.
And these ones are for the teachers. There you go.
Thank you.
Saint Duja was 3rd century bishop from Salona, and he's also patron of Split. He was martyred with 7 other Christians in prosecutions of Emperor Diocletian because he spread the Christianity in Roman time, and it was against their beliefs, So he was martyred in 304 and beheaded in that year also.
So there was this young couple and they were in love, but their families were not friendship families, so they weren't allowed to be in love, and they sent him to Venice so they don't be together, and then they arranged her to marry another man. But then he came back and stole her from that man, but their families weren't happy about that, so they sent her to church to become a nun, so they don't get married. But they still found a way to see each other and to be in love, so their family said, okay, you can marry. And on the wedding day, her father wasn't still happy, so he killed him on that bridge on their wedding day. And she was so sad, she became sick, and she also died from the sorrow of her mother. And that's a story similar to a story about Romeo and Juliet. And as my teacher said, there is not enough proof that the story is true. That was a nice story, and she lived in this castle, and he lived in a castle nearby, and they are also buried together in a church nearby from the castle. So that's it.
Šetao smo do
našeg grada.
Šetao smo po
Nije naš. Trogiran.
Rad ubija.
Ovo je Njio.
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 Njio. Bez ve Njio.
Koji ste vi? Ko će još kole? Ajme. Adi ovdje.
Sada nam je sunce, još bi se i okupio.
svako bijelo dobro ti stoji, ma svaka rana ma ne boli. Oda, 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 sve lako kad si mlad, lakše okrećeš leđa sređi, baš ti briga s kim ćeš leći. We'll be right back.
bolji. Croatia is a wonderful country which has many natural resources. One of our most influential natural resources is our sea, the Adriatic Sea. It is crystal clear. Our rivers are also crystal clear. We get fresh water from them. We are among the top world countries known for fresh water, Iceland being one of them. A big part of Croatia is tourism. We get most of our yearly income from tourists, about 20%. We have clean air, healthy air, there's no pollution in it. The local food is also very healthy and very tasty. Our weather here is very warm during the entirety of the year. Winters are warm, summers are extremely hot. People usually come here for the beaches and the sea during the summer. More and more tourists are coming all around the world from many different countries. Tasty and exquisite mostly because of the climate. We also have great production of olives all around the Dalmatian territory.
Pick you up 8 o'clock.
Okay, they are building over there. It's a parliament, or Althingi as we know it. It was formed in 930, which makes it the oldest.
going to see on Sunday.
Yes.
That building over there was built in 1881, and the parliament has been there since. There are 63 seats, and as 63 congresspeople. So, yeah. And
Althingi has 8 politician groups. And the Independence Party has 16 members, so they are, you know, the most of the
largest political party.
And the current speaker is thanking the US for coming. Yes.
It's not the most often though you would see in Dalmatia, but it has like the biggest meaning because of its long history in Dalmatia. It was used for a lot of things, for like hunting and pulling like, I don't know, like instead of horses. The special thing about him is that he has black spots on his body, white body and black spots. That's it.
Our national team is also very good, but we always fall out of the championship or tournament because of not being a team, not so well trained, and that's it. Our basketball team, a lot of our players, I think 7 of them are in the NBA. They are all young, and only Bojan Bogdanović, he is our best player, he is the oldest, and he like, I think he scored like very high, 44 points, and that's very good for NBA, but mostly of our players are like 19 or 20, like Mario Kezanja, Dragan Bender.
Can you smell it?
Yes.
Very nice sulfur smell. Yeah. Not very nice. Ooh. But the stream is actually quite cool. So if you put your hands in here, it's nice and warm.
Top line.
This is the A to E of Iceland. So try to sing along. This is the A to E of Iceland. What could possibly go wrong? I start my day with coffee, or coffee's what we say. I pour a little milk in and feed my horse some hay. I look out the window to see if there is sun. I eat my morgunmatur and sit down in my stole. This AS kind of awesome, no matter what you see. There's greater list than jöklar and vinir you can meet. So pack your töskur, Iceland has it all. Austur to vestur, just don't look for apps. This is the A to E of Iceland. So try to sing along. This is the A to E of Iceland. What could possibly go wrong? Our sundlegar are cozy, I've klæðast all the way. But don't forget sunskýla before you go and play.
Okay.
You might see a torfbær or hike in the fjóðgarð. And you must say hi to Willy because that is my dad? Pappi? And you can rent a bílaleigu bíl. Enjoy the drive on hringvegu
bíl. Hello everybody! Welcome
to
again from Croatia!
Malarvegir. And don't track on the moss, it grows back so slow.
A sad, što se tiče tradicije, ništa baš previše, ali oduševljeni su krajolikom i okruženjem, prezadovoljni su prirodom i svim ljepotama prirode koje imaju tu, baš su, više su za područje okruženja od grada, tako da ja bih drago što sam to sve znala u sebi, tako da ponosim se.
I evo, vi ćete uključiti uz razvoj posjet, vaše grupa će ići.
Tako je, 4-5 mjeseci, planiram put gori, sve zavisno od vremena, jer gori je drugačija klima, drugačiji ambijent, tako da mislim da bi uživalo dobro.
Učili ste i vi o Islandu, o Reykjaviku,
tako je, oni su
značajnim dijelovima zapravo regionalne tradicije, šta ti se mi privlače?
Sve, priroda je ono.